Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
I will, Conrad.
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Shit! Shit! Fuck!
I know you're a
bad boy!
Don't you hide from me! Come here! There you are! Where are you, boy?
steady hand, never motionless, against the grain. Always against, never weak, always against. Steady hand, even motionless.
Where are you, boy?
Always against. Steady hand, even motions against the grain. Always against. Always against. Steady hand, even motions against the grain. Always against. Never with. Steady hand, even motions against the grain. Always against. How easy it is when you do as you're told.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry?
Let's see how that works out.
Ever heard of Neva?
What's this? Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
Then again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. Now, you'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
You're
tricks won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
It up once and for all. Thomas Rekovich. My father. He the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Butterfly. What? So cold. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. The dollhouse. It's open. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. Feels like something shifted.